Example 2. Find integral of x square dx. Since we know integral of x power n dx is equal to x power n plus 1 by n plus 1 plus c. Here n is 2. So let us substitute the given formula in the given problem. So what we get? Integral of x square dx is equal to x power 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 plus c, which is equal to x cube by 3 plus c.